What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode, and I'm back out here at Lake Bryan again. This time, I remember to bring my soft plastics, the ones that I wanted to bring anyways. But, unfortunately, I did forget a GoPro camera. But, I have my other GoPro camera, as you can see, right there. Going to be third person view, so unfortunate events, but I think we still can make it happen. So guys, stay tuned. I don't know if this is a good idea. A lot of activity out here. Well, let's see. That's a nice one. Go, guys. That's a nice bass. Check that brood out. Nice. All right, guys, let's see how much this bad boy weighs. This is my biggest bass out of this lake. Got a little belly, too. Let's see. I think it's 5 pounds. Oof, got a 4 pound bass right here. Nice, 4 pounder. All right guys, one more look. Nice 4 pound bass right here. Nice. Here we go. heading off for.
Got you. All right, guys, second pass.
Here we go, guys. Second bass. This little guy. Very dark. It's like matching the bottom. Hiding around the lily pads. Just caught it on the outside right there. Pretty nice. Alright, guys. Another little guy. Wow, that's a little guy. Look at this little guy. I think this is what's been hitting all the lures and the lily pads. Last time I was here, I caught a bunch of dinks. I think I caught like 10, 11 bass. I think the biggest was like maybe a pound. But this time, catching a few dinks, but I got one good one. So it's like one of those trade-offs. You either catch some nice ones, a few, or you catch a bunch of little ones. I think it's going to be one of those days here. I'm hoping to run into another nice one. At least 3 pounds or bigger. That's a big one. First chatterbait bass out of this lake here, guys. Look at that, he choked that shiner. Greedy little guy.
Hey, hey, hey.
Alright, little man. Well, guys, that wraps it up. Been out here for about 5 hours, and now I'm just packing up and getting set to head back across the lake here. So, yeah, in that 5-hour period, I only managed to get 5 bass, but one of those bass is my biggest out of this lake here. And definitely missed about a handful of bass, too, especially right in the beginning. 3 right off the bat. The first one wrapped around a pole on the dock there and managed to get off. But overall, I enjoyed today's little outing, and I hope you guys did too. Not too many videos out here on Lake Bryan, but yeah, guys, I guess until next time, you guys keep tight lines and keep fishing. I'll see you on the next one.